Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel Dental Cafe. Today I'm going to discuss about the very interesting topic, that is enucleation of cyst. If you are new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the latest videos. Okay then, let's begin the video. What is enucleation of cyst? Enucleation means complete removal of cyst, and this can be done by curettage or blind section of cystic lining. Look at the figure. This red shaded area represents cyst, and the lining which surrounds the cyst is called cystic lining. Indication of enucleation. Enucleation is the treatment of choice for removal of cyst of the jaw and should be employed with any cyst of the jaw that can be safely removed without unduly sacrificing the underlying structures. Procedure. This is a cyst which is associated with the root of the tooth, and this is an external view of the cyst. Now, how we will proceed? Firstly, give mucoperiosteal incision. After giving the mucoperiosteal incision, reflect the flap. As you can see in figure, reflect the flap to expose bone underlining cyst. Now, bone is exposed. Next is bone over the cyst is removed. With the help of drill or chisel, we have to remove the bone over the cyst. As you can see, bone over the cyst is removed, and now cyst is completely visible. Separate the cystic lining from the bone. Now we have to separate the cystic lining from the bone for the removal of the cyst. In enucleation, we have to remove the complete cyst along with cystic lining. Remember this point, this is very important point. Next step is remove the cyst completely and irrigate the cavity thoroughly. Now pack the cavity with bismuth iodoform paraffin paste or whitehead varnish. If defect is large, then bone grafting is also done. So remember that we are going to pack the defect with bismuth iodoform paraffin paste or whitehead varnish. This name is very important for competitive exam point of view. After that, bring the flap in original position and suture. Advantages of enucleation. First one is entire pathological tissue is removed from the lesion. Chances of reoccurrence are less as cystic lining is also removed. Then healing time is faster and less appointment for the patient. Enucleation with primary closure eliminates the need for repeated appointments for packing. Disadvantages of enucleation. First one is relatively radical procedure. Then second is chances of devitalizing the adjacent teeth. Chances of fracture of jaw. As the chances of fracture of jaw is very high, because after removal of entire cyst, the bone become thin and the chances of fracture increases. The next is risk for creation of oro-intral or oro-nasal communication. If we are talking about the maxillary cyst, then the chances of oro-intral or oro-nasal communication is increases. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for the latest videos. Thank you for watching.